Chapter 2, Act 1 of Valkyrie, Demon Lord's Castle.
That technology is so advanced we can't make it work.
That witch from the forest must have put the cauldron's fire out.
How did the witch stop the cauldron?
That was the forest witch? If I'd known, I wouldn't have let her go.
The witch is a refugee from a fallen enemy nation. It's the king's fault she's still alive.
Lord Briggan, please refrain from making such critical remarks in front of the soldiers.
I cannot still my tongue in the face of weakness.
Princess, please! May I ask that the king retract the marriage he arranged for me? I can still fight! I would rather die fighting than be subservient.
That's fucked up.
I would like to help, but this is the law.
Valkyries that cannot fight are wed to brave warriors to bear brave children.
Gay.
They are stripped
lame,
of their pride
terrible.
And honor and live under a man's thumb.
Princess Gwendolyn. If that horrible cauldron never existed, then this bloodshed would not happen.
Hold your tongue. My father is never wrong in his tactics.
Was the Shadow Knight there?
He killed many of our troops.
I heard that he pledged his soul to death and traded his life for demonic powers. All I know is that I hope I never meet him on the battlefield.
Do I really need anything?
I thought I could make it, bro.
Tell's an item box. Switch chapters. Okay. Act 2 of Valkyrie.
Do you understand how much we have sacrificed here? If it all was for some hunk of scrap iron, it is a disgrace to the dead. I'll catch that witch and make her spill her guts about that cauldron. If she plays dumb, her head will fly.
Someone, stop that fool before he leaves. No, he cannot be serious about opposing me. I shall find the witch. Gwendolyn, I leave the rest to you.
Father, please wait. A king cannot idly abandon his own castle. If I had not let the witch go, this would not have happened. Allow me to redeem myself. I shall capture the witch.
Gwendolyn, wait.
Yes, father?
Heed my words. Do not cause undue harm to the witch. She is special. Be respectful.
As you wish, your majesty.
Sounds like he knows something about her. Forest of Elrit. Capture the Forest Witch, who holds the secret to the Silence Cauldron. Alchemy and Mandragoras? Alchemy... Mandragora? Material and character. Like an elixir, restore, material for spoiled fruit. I just want to fight, goddammit. have so many of them. I'm not gonna read it. I'm gonna go right. Nice if I had a map. Dang, they hit me. Ice shot. Oh, yeah, I had a new move, didn't I? I wonder what that does. Strike needles. I'll have it be down. Okay. That's nice. What can I use in the air? Yeah, that's nice. Another volcano. The beast of despair feeds on man and destroys hope. The unleashed frenzy of death yearns for the light of life. The advancing inferno scorches the throne surrounding. In the cauldron that breathes despair, the blood of the ancients boils. When Leviathan, last of the dragons, devours the stone of blood, the path shall be closed and void will cover the world. Prophecy of the end. Let's call it Needle Strike. I was thinking more of what's this? I really want to like improve my skills. I think I prefer Ice Shot for now. I guess I'll go here. Dang, they're small. Ice Shot. How'd I do that downward strike that was kind of angled, like a 45 degree angle? That was weird. Blinding light. So I'll dizzy people. And we can go down. Let's go to the left then. Since there's treasure here. Blinding light. Dang, that's a huge AoE. Is that it? Yeah. Oh, this way it'd be quicker. I tried to do blinding light, but I guess I got that quick strike thing. That's what it's called, right? Oh, needle strike. So I can either go to the right, or I can go up. I think it's better if I go up. Okay, I gotta stop pushing circle there. Needle strikes. Rose mill. Dang, they already died. Anything to the left? A butterfly. Let's kill it. Improve another skill. Improve needle strike. And this costs 30. Okay. She has a really fast movement speed. That's really good. Ice shots everywhere. And there's a red frog. Damn, he didn't die. What a waste. Antidote, I don't really care. So we're gonna go up, god damn it. Shouldn't circle just be the back out magic? Yada yada yada. Healing tonic. Food, suck the mulberry. And another mulberry. I just wanted the mulberries for the experience. I really like those quick strikes. Blinding light. Yeah, not like they get behind. Damn, I wasn't paying it. Nope, I got him. It's fine, managing it here. I guess eat one. Getting quite right. Don't block. Ouch. Antidote. Ice shot. I wanna get two. Dang. I want to take out these bees first. Can I do bees without a Armageddon, Twilight dead, still prepare. To succeed, we're making his middle teaming further. What's the a pop? We're getting a new spade. Kill the tree. Go up. Oh. That'll work on the dead. Right, I guess. Low on health. Okay, here's my item. No use, sing strike. There we go. Yeah. Just wanted some stuff. Well, we're just killing. There. Going there. Experience. Also more. Okay. Whatever it is. They're gonna sprout. It's a little shiny. Should have probably saved first. The first lagoon.
You escaped this time.
Bishvalker, confront me all you want, but you cannot change my resolve. I will not.
You have no choice in the matter. If you insist that you will not repair the cauldron.
Cat fight.
That evil spear and my chain are both ciphers. If we, it will be a serious affair.
You're hesitating. Bluffing will only get you so far. If you value Bay the king.
Fool. You cut short your own life meddling in my cauldron will doom the entire world. That cauldron served as a trigger to the horror that befell my native country of Valentine. Is
magical prophecies say the world will be destroyed by 5 disasters. One of those 5 involves a furnace that spews despair. You say that line refers to the crystallization cauldron. Tis but a rumor from a ruined land.
War will spread across the world. The winning country will rule over the entire land. Your country's ambition is merely a convenient lie for the Demon Lord.
Do you imply that my king is deceiving and I will not hear this mockery. Stop this nonsense. I shall take your life if I must.
Act 5. Velvet Forest Witch. Dang, she has like super armor. Oh shit, I got burned. Oh crap, I got burned again. Shit, I'm being too reckless right now. Shit, burnt again. Ouch. Seems quite difficult to fight so far. Dang. I just do like an ice shot and another one. That's definitely got her off the ground. Look at all that super armor. Use a typhoon on me. I can throw shit too, you know. Killer Cloud. Let's poison her then. Ooh, a cyclone she dropped. Where is it? Right here. Crap. And she has plenty of life left. She's gonna use something. Oh, it covers PP. Probably not very effective because she's fire too. Shit, I got burnt again. There's a bunch of fire there. I'll just use ice shocks. I don't know. That wasn't even. That didn't even hit her, it seems. More ice shocks. Dang, I'm dizzy. She's trying to heal? Dang it. That's not good for me. Shit, get away, get away. That was really bad for me. And I'll use another cyclone. Bring her up to the right so she hits some more. Did I give her more magic? Seems like it. Just trying to get away right there. Ice shots. And more piercing strikes. I want to use blinding light, but I didn't have enough. Oh shit, I was run. I was hoping the wind could like blow it away, but I guess not. That was stupid of me. Shit, get away. Dang, I don't have any more magic right now. I don't think I need it. She's dead. We killed her. Act 6. Forest of Elric.
Wait. Both of you. Cease fighting.
Father! Why are you here?
I had a premonition of something like this, so I came here.
Odin.
I cannot allow you to hurt one another. Gwendolyn, step away. Do not interrupt what I have to say. Velvet, you look so much like your mother. My dear daughter, why are you acting against me?
Do not call me your daughter. Do you think I am a fool? While the nations of Valentine and Ragnarnaval were at war, you disguised yourself and seduced my mother, the princess, with sweet words. And you were quick to flee when she became pregnant. Because my mother gave birth to an enemy's child, she was executed for loving you. It is the same as if you had killed her yourself.
That is not true, my child. We did not know each other's real names, nor our ranks. I did not run away from her. We were torn apart. I truly loved the princess.
Father. Lies. If you loved my mother, Who is this other daughter here?
He's a fuckboy.
I do not think of you as my father, and I have no desire to help you.
Well, well. I followed the king and stumbled into a royal spat. Fraternizing with the enemy. Who could have guessed? Brigand. Although their demise was sudden, Valentine was still our enemy. And while the battle raged, the king had an affair with their princess, and even had a child. Dearie me, the subjects will be most upset. But as I am a loyal servant of my king, I will carry this secret to my grave. But that cauldron is another story. Now come, winsome little witch. You will help us gain its might.
How did you stop the magic furnace? There must be some type of key to it. Speak, witch, if you value your life.
Even if I told you, there is nothing you could do. The cauldron may only be controlled by a ring named Tetrell. A terrible dragon holds the ring presently. Wagner, feared by all, keeps the ring within his stomach.
How could this be?
Wagner, of all things.
My lord, what do you plan for the girl who has harmed our country so? If we cannot use the cauldron's magic, the inevitable final battle shall be a recreation of the awful war against Valentine. How are we to inform the soldiers and the citizens?
I know.
We must sacrifice her flesh to the dragon and retrieve the ring. Command me to sacrifice the witch. Suppress everyone's anger with blood! I sense my king is not content. Is there any reason to protect this witch? Is there anything at all between our king and his daughter from an enemy land?
Brigand, you...
Ah, sire, I hear your command. The witch shall be sacrificed. Away with her!
That dude is a bitch. What news? Assault High. Increased damage dealt against foes. Enhances the character spell. Fast glide. Hold on a second, can I just look around really quick? Fast glide, increases gliding speed. Might as well. I don't think anything else is 30. Well, some of the skills you get from completing certain areas. Counter guard. Increases any HP recovery. I like that. Dang, 4 points. Charge up. Heck yeah, I want that. Gourmet. Okay, I guess that's it for